Cause I love that on you. All I need is for you to give me some fucking use. So it'll make some sense. Start out with the O form, then drop the O. Then what you add will have an unexpected vowel though. So for AR verbs, you're gonna add an E. Use an inclusive vowel A for round the other, see? We can make this simple so it doesn't have to be hard. So now let's practice with a verb that ends in AR. Since everybody likes to talk, we'll learn the forms of our bar. Pay close attention now. The singular forms are I waste, and then I lay again. And then the plural forms, I blame, and then I blend. ER verbs and IR verbs can conjugate the same way. Just drop the O and add the unexpected vowel A. Let's try from there. Come on now, let me show you the singular forms are coma, coma, coma. Notice that the he, she is the same as the O form in the plural are comamos and then coman. Now that you've learned the simple rules to conjugate them all, make sure to use them after K in a separate clause. The trickiest part will be to know when to use them. Just remember weddings so this doesn't confuse you. Just like in a wedding, there's a bride and a groom. In the subjunctive, there's not one subject but two. The W in wedding stands for wish or will. The E is for emotions that describe how you feel. One D is for denial and the other is for doubt. You're on your way to learning what subjunctive is all about. I includes some personal expressions that allure. And N is for negation, so wait, there's more. G can reference God if you hear ojalá or general expressions. Hay muchísima. Remember, all these indicators might be hard, but the best way to review them is to make flashcards. Unless using expressions like in G or I, there should be a change in subject. Now let's learn about five. Five are the irregulars, which always exist. Now here is what expires stands for. Make yourself a list. One S is for said, and the other one for them. The forms are very similar, so don't despair. Sea, 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 seamos, y sean. Sepa, 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 sepamos, y sepa. I stands for it, it's like I wear the helping word. Their forms look nothing, nothing, so remember these words. Vaya, 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 vayamos y vayan. Vaya, 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 vayamos y vaya. Now we are left with the key which stands for dog, and also the E, which of course is for a dog. De, de, demos y den. Este, 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 estemos, estén. Can you give me some examples? I'm not sure I understand. But of course, I can. That was all part of the plan. Quiero que mis padres viajen este año y ellos se alegran de que yo les pide el baño. Mi amigo duda que tú vayas al mercado y también diga que él esté cerrado. Es mejor que aprendamos lo más que podamos. No creo que sea difícil aprender lo que queramos. Ojalá que recuerden esta canción porque es